There's a horde approaching. Check your radar. Not that they've much intelligence left, but they've got a hunter's instinct, like an animal, and that's how I think of them. Not your neighbour, your friend, your relatives. They're all dead, and those things wearing their faces are not human. Good work, but if you got through earlier, you'll have to finish them off. Get some sleep now. A little nap will do you the world of good. at keeping the infected out. You need to get inside Buckingham Palace. It's your best hope for better weapons and supplies, even if it is overrun by infected. Things could have been so different if people had listened to John Dee. But by the time he saw what was coming, Elizabeth was dead, and James I had no love for prophecies or alchemy. And he was so obsessed with black magic, he wrote a manual called Demonology and sent his witch hunters around England to hang witches and warlocks. Dee had to go into hiding. Bloody idiots.
Thank you.
about Buck Palace, see? It's not just a building. It's a fortress. A highly secure location. You can bet your ass they've stockpiled guns and ammo like nobody's business. Look at these poor bastards. They flocked here thinking they'd be safe, that the royals would protect them. But the establishment looks after itself, no one else. God helps those who help themselves. Never forget that.
Ah!
Upside down. That's a distress signal. Maybe they're still alive inside there. What a bloody mess. Sure, God save the Queen, but it looks like the plebs wanted to go along for the ride. Don't mess around with those. Pull the pin, count to three, throw the bloody thing away.